Okay, Robert, we have the Marauder here, AUS 8A. This is the knife that's done a lot of test cutting in this video. We've taken the edge off and the point off. It's marked 2 inches up from the tip, so we can safely put it in the vise, and you can conduct the flex test.
All right, call it up.
10. And 20.
Right to the pipe with that.
I'm gonna back up. What's your goal there?
So what do you think we should be getting, the 40s?
40, let's look for 40. There's your 20.
It's loading up.
It's hard to tell, but you're almost at 30. You're probably about 30. That was about 30.
Thank you.
I'm really happy with that.
So in real life, if you were in the wilderness, you would never probably find a, something as solid as this that you could wedge that into and then flex that far and then break.
No, so I mean, I would trust this with chopping everything down I could and then not ever worry about it, you know, prying on it.